There's so many former dopers that are running teams.
It's like a high school chat. They're like going on about how many drinks they had last night.
In terms of the look of that actual podcast, I think it's pretty damn cynical.
Do it once. Do it. Wigan's fine after you retire. And it's like, you know, these are actually good guys. But as a current rider, it's a bit deft.